Across, Pettersson on the back check, knocked it away, and here's a lead pass. Brandon Sutter turning with the puck. Across, Pettersson scores!
That pass by Brandon Sutter, as you said, it somehow deflected and goes right to Elias.
Given the go-ahead, and here comes Pettersson against Carter Hart. Pettersson scores!
The kid is just so confident with a puck on his stick, especially all alone. He walks in, he has time. That little slam on the brakes right there changes his speed. Couple dangles, opens up Carter Hart right there.
And now takes a lead pass from Myers. Pettersson hooks one over to Brock Besser. Back for Myers, wrist shot, deflected. Pettersson scores! Right place, right time. The rebound right onto his stick, and the Canucks are up 3-1.
Here's Pettersson on the entry. Nice play, little tuck, and then go to the corner, go to the net. Left-hand shot, pick it out of the air. It's off Jonathan Bernier. Besser throws it back, and there's Pettersson. Heads to the net.
Miller across to Besser. Canucks looking sharp, moving in. Besser with a nice move. Passes back to Miller. Through one in front. Now Pettersson shoots. And he scores.
It's going to come. What a shot by Elias Pettersson. Brock Besser, nice little move. Keeps the play in. JT Miller. And here's Elias Pettersson up and over his shoulder. Ilya Samsonov can't believe it. That puck's almost standing on end when Pettersson let.
Elias Pettersson is 1-for-2 this year. Samsonov out to challenge. Pettersson deeks and he scores. Horvat parked in front. Pettersson to Hughes. Besser from the faceoff circle across. Pettersson shoots. He scores.
Oh.
Crossbar and in. Another power play goal. The Canucks are 4-for-6 and they lead 5-2.
Wow.
In the two-man advantage. Pettersson again. Miller couldn't reach that pass. Puck tipped to the line. Edler there to keep it in. First penalty's over. It's a one-man advantage as Besser centers. Miller's rob. Pettersson scores. Elias Pettersson with his second of the game. And on the power play, the Canucks make it 5-1.
And they collapse towards the net. Tip in. Dell makes the save.
Oh, Miller shoveled it over. That's
Miller
a nice pass.
Miller did make a nice pass. Dell makes the save, and Miller just got it through the glove of Aaron Dell over to Elias Pettersson. Look at him go. That instinct, go to the net on your forehand.
Horvat parked in front. Pettersson to Hughes. Besser from the faceoff circle across. Pettersson shoots. He scores.
Oh.
Crossbar and in. Another power play goal. The Canucks are 4-for-6 and they lead 5-2.
Wow.
Canucks had great control to start. Never got a shot. Now Pettersson steals. Shoots. Scores.
You talked about that hold earlier, John. How about him knocking this one down? Look at this shot. The puck is just almost standing on end, and it's off the water bottle.
Canucks are 2-for-2 on the power play.
Some of his actions.
Was that Doug Lidstrom?
It looked like it, yeah.
Yeah.
Here's Brock Besser with a shot. Pettersson scores! Happy birthday, Petey!
Right from the faceoff, Josh Clevo does a nice job, gains the line. Brock Besser's shot off pinballs right to Elias Pettersson, who naturally is
still trying to shake it off. Sisson's in pain, paying the price. Hughes forces the play, back through the box, they score. Tipped in by Miller, it looked like. Pettersson with a beautiful shot pass.
Another look here, but it was going wide. Goes in the inside of that.
Pettersson bluffs it.
No stick for Kempe, that's trouble.
JT Miller gets topside, works straight downhill. This one's ripped to the roof from Pettersson. It's a 1-1 game.
Yeah, Kempe, tough luck there. He lost his stick right off the draw, Joe. Couldn't recover on that play, and that allowed him to waltz in. Ripping Miner, here it is. Here comes the rotation up top. Look at number 40, just at the dot. And that is some serious heat from this youngster, Joe. Look at where.
Up the middle, beautifully to Pettersson. Vertanen takes his pass back to Pettersson. Shoots, he scores! Little give and go.
Zone. There's that pass from the goal line up to Elias Pettersson and the give and go, so he should get an assist on this one. Jake Vertanen will get the other.
Corner sees Pettersson switch spots. Miller trying to get the pass through, came right back to him. Here's Besser to the side. Pettersson scores!
And the puck comes right back to him. Cross across, and you can see right off the skate coming right back to him. And then Brock Besser,
what a serve, keeps it alive. Slavin's lost his stick. Besser centers, and here's Pettersson scores.
Unbelievable. What a shot. What a shot. Best defense. How about Brock Besser? Fight, get the puck. Fight, get the puck. Fight, get the puck. Take a look. And then feed Elias Pettersson. What a backhand shot. Post, crossbar, and in.
Does the stick and assist?
Chris Tannenbaum high, wrist shot, blocked in front, loose puck. Pettersson's wrist shot. Jay Fleury rebound score.
He's diving for that puck. He now leads the Canucks. That's his 14th of the year to tie this game at one.
Here's a turnover. JT Miller steals the puck, makes a move in front, pulled down, dammed in by Pettersson. Could easily have been 2-2, but Elias Pettersson gets the loose puck to make it 3-1 Vancouver.
And then the giveaway, JT Miller in the middle, and it's off. Marc-Andre Fleury can't grab
their stick just high and wide.
Besser in on the right wing. Cross, Pettersson scores! Oh, he did. Yeah, he did. I was pretty sure that was in. And a delayed reaction. There's the puck.
Oh, wow, what a shot on Marc-Andre Fleury. Pettersson starts to play long, wide pass to Brock Besser, who fires it back, and then look at how quick.
Penguins are back in this one. It's 2-1. Here's a shot by Myers, right on, saved by Murray. Rebound, they score! Elias Pettersson from his knees.
To the net. So dangerous in tight. He fights off the check, battles for the puck, and shells it under the.
Brock Besser. Indirect pass. Miller skates onto the puck. He's got Pettersson in front. There's the pass. Pettersson scores!
Zone, it's Brock Besser head up. He's looking the whole way, takes the ice that's given, just a little chip into the zone, and it's the speed of Miller. He gets to that spot in a hurry. And this morning, talking with JT Miller, he talked about the quick release of Pettersson. On the stick, off the stick, he's really, really mastered.
Canucks control off the draw. Pettersson shoots, he scores!
Feeds. And you can see it's off the post and in. The shot by Elias Pettersson is better.
Set up here, gets it to Pettersson, and the pass across hit Ruda up near the face. He's coming off the ice, and Pettersson's alone on Vasilevskiy. He scores. Elias Pettersson scores with 1:02 to go in the period. The Lightning almost out of the zone, but they were down a man with Ruda trying to get to the bench.
Puck out of the zone, and because of that, Ruda's headed to the bench. Nobody within three blocks for Pettersson, and Pettersson, who's got the.
Well, we play on, and now the Canucks are on the power play again. Hughes with a shot, and they score. It deflects by Dubnyk on the way in. Mentioned Hughes and his power play assists earlier. This will be another one, and the Canucks with a power play tally lead it 1-0.
Down to the front of the net, has unbelievable hands passing and can score. Gets his stick on this puck and redirects it back through Devin Dubnyk's foot. Jonas Brodin, I think, thought someone was coming to the net on the back door and didn't have.
Pull up far wall. Quinn Hughes near point. Chris Tanev a shot. No tip. Pettersson scores. Elias Pettersson picks up the loose change with a turnaround shot that surprises James Reimer. 15:35 left in period one. Vancouver breaks the ice.
For Pettersson. But how about the tight turn? Off balance, knowing he's got to get it to the net with Lob quickly, and he wasn't able to settle the
possible for what?
Through center. Petzer's alone in front. Pettersson has the puck, far wing and back of the goal. JT Miller, the outside Pettersson. They score! It pinballs in! From a tough angle, Elias Pettersson. And somehow it ricocheted in back of James Reimer. 10:54 left in this third period. The Canucks have tied it.
Goaltender is blinded because he's looking one way and then Besser going back the other. And then my God.
Is shooter number one for Vancouver. James Reimer awaiting him, and Pettersson scores. He took it beautifully to his forehand and gets it by Reimer.
Ordinary hands.
And then the edge work. The edge work. Just that tight turn.
Pettersson takes his pass. Hughes. Pettersson shoots. Scores. Hughes with a setup to Pettersson, who blasted home the one-timer, his 24th of the year, and the Canucks are on the board.
And then pays the price. Canucks have taken a couple, and they've been scored on both of theirs. And you can see Quinn Hughes from Elias Pettersson gets it back, and watch Quinn Hughes just wait for Pettersson to get ready.
6 for 15 all-time. Dubnyk out to challenge. Pettersson scores!
Devin Dubnyk back in. Now he's backing in so fast. And Elias Pettersson, hey, that's almost a perfect shot.
Chips one ahead. Edler ties up his man to keep the puck in. Here's Tyler Myers again. JT Miller back to Myers with room. Takes a look. Lets one go. Deflected in.
And you can see they're going right to Elias Pettersson here. He was the high man on this. Tyler Myers does such a nice job with that little wrist shot. Badminton is right there to tip this one in. You see Myers gets to the middle of the ice and gets it by the first guy. And you can see there's a couple of Canucks there, and Elias Pettersson's the one waist high to get it.
Still have the puck, but the pass back is out of the reach, and here comes Pettersson flying after the puck. In on goal, scores! Elias Pettersson put it into sport mode, and the Canucks are within one.
Elias Pettersson out of the penalty box, and look at this speed and protect the puck. Okay, he's going wide, protect the puck. And you can see that little chip as Elvis Brzlikens is thinking, okay, he's going to have to go wide, and instead Pettersson just chipped it through the legs. Ryan Murray.